What we're doing here is a vibration stress test. We have the in-vehicle infotainment compute module mounted in this fixture. We're delivering a stress to the table, translated through the fixture to the mounting points of the product. What we're simulating is the vibration that's likely to happen to this product during its life in a vehicle, caused by gravel roads, potholes, speed bumps, the motor revolutions, and the motor starting. All of those things create vibration, which will stress this product.